And they're off. There goes Mike Frisco between horses. Super Sanity is there. Joined on the inside by Titian's Baron. Into that turn on the outside, Super Sonnet. To take command, Titian's Baron. In second on the outside, there goes Wizard R. White. Parked in third, followed by Tuffy R. in fourth. Mike Frisco in fifth. It's Huff and Tough, followed by Penn State. And trailing the field, that's SF Lee. They're moving for the quarter, and Super Sonnet has the lead a length and a half. Wizard R. White in second by 2 lengths. Titian's Baron in third by the quarter. 29 and 4 the quarter. Super Sonnet maintains a 1 length lead. Wizard R. White in second by 3 lengths. That's Titian's Baron right there in third. Huff and Tough in fourth, followed by Penn State. Then comes Tuffy R, followed by Mike Frisco. And trailing the field, that's SF Lee. They're moving for the half. Super Sonnet has the lead. Huff and Tough moves at him on the outside in second, followed by Wizard R. White in third. They're off the half a minute and four. Into the clubhouse turn they race, and Super Sonnet has the lead a length and a quarter. Huff and Tough edging at him on the outside in second. That's Wizard R. White right there in third. It's Penn State edging to fourth, followed by Titian's Baron in fifth. Mike Frisco, SF Lee, and trailing the field, that's Tuffy R. Out of the turn, now they move up the backstretch. It's still Super Sonnet, your leader, 3 parts of a length. Huff and Tough edging up on the outside, followed by Wizard R. White in third. Then comes Penn State in fourth, and Titian's Baron around the turn. Super Sonnet, 3 parts of a length. On the outside, it's Huff and Tough and Wizard R. White. Here they come, turning for home. Super Sonnet cuts the corner. Huff and Tough is there. Here comes SF Lee on the far outside. It's Super Sonnet with the lead. A late move on the outside by SF Lee. Super Sonnet, SF Lee, and Penn State.